Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Empress Arlana here. Thank you for tuning in from Miami, Florida. As you know, I'm out here in Brampton, Canada, which is West Toronto. I'd like to say to Patti LaBelle, I support you 100%. I support your business. I support your endeavors. I know you're a successful vocalist, entertainer, producer. We know you as a voice of the world. I'm not going to repeat what I heard Aretha Franklin saying about your recent success. I'm going to allow the audience to go on Google and search the recent remarks that were made. Aretha Franklin said some words recently, and I'm not too sure if I can verify those words, but I have heard about Patti LaBelle's pies. She's making the sweet potato pie that has been placed in Walmart across America and apparently is selling out. High volumes is distributed across the franchises in abundance. Patti LaBelle has reached her limit of how many pies she can distribute in a week. These pies are selling like wildfire. Unfortunately, we don't have access to the pies yet in Canada. So I'm reaching out to you, Patti LaBelle, and to the people who know Patti LaBelle, that here in Canada, Empress Arlana is willing to be your distributor. If you are having any difficulty with getting in touch with people who believe in the product and people who would support the product, especially Walmart Canada, if you're willing to go through me, Empress Arlana, reach me on my email, arlana@arlana.com, and I will gladly distribute your pies. I will gladly eat some of those pies before I even start selling them, because everybody knows I like my sweet treats and I don't mind tasting a little sweet potato pie right now. Unfortunately, I don't even have a picture of the box or a picture of the pie to share with you, but if you go on YouTube and type Patti LaBelle pies, Patti pies. Even if Patti LaBelle were to consider coming to Canada and opening up a patty shop, beef patties, she could call it Patty's Patties. She could open up a cake shop, call it Patty Cake. You know, patty cakes could be like the new phenomenon. Everybody knows the word patty cake as it is, right? And I heard that after you eat these pies, you'll be like just singing to yourself in your room. After you eat the pie, you'll be by yourself and you wouldn't even feel alone. On my own. You won't even feel on your own anymore. You're gonna feel to just have company with the pies. You're gonna feel like the pie is your best friend. Am I going a little overboard again? That's okay. You should see the other videos that I've watched on YouTube about these sweet potato pies. They're gonna be sending you up in the sky. You're gonna be feeling like you're on top of the world. You're gonna be feeling like you're somewhere over the rainbow. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a... Okay, I'm not Patti. Clearly I'm not Patti. I just thought I'd throw that in. Check out Patti LaBelle's sweet potato pies on YouTube. Just search and you'll see how many people are going ballistic over these pies. It's gone viral, but they have not yet reached Canada. And I am sending out a plea to the Canadian market to allow Patti LaBelle's pies to be sold here in Canada. And I guarantee you the market will explode. I will be the number one distributor if Walmart Canada does not accept her pies. That's my Patti imitation. Okay, turn off the camera now. It's not working out. Never mind. That's it for today, folks. You know me, Empress Arlana. You can catch me online, Arlana TV, culturetalktv.com, Empress Talk Radio, arlana.com. I'm here. Enjoy your day. Have a Patti-filled